Have you guys noticed that the test tube babies in the Lego cloning facility are literally just a single tiny Lego piece? What? To think this is how the clone started. How it started? How it's going? But seriously, in the film, there are actually babies in the cloning pods in Attack of the Clones, so it seems the Lego version of babies are just these. How does that make sense?